Hi everybody, Scott Bintz here, and I have an Ask Anything question about when's the best time to pursue my passion, and that answer would be right now. Oftentimes we want to make pursuing our passion a logical decision, but it's really an emotional one that later when people ask us about it, we justify it with logic. But the real question I think what people are asking is when is the right time to give up my real job to pursue my real passion? And that would be when you're willing to fail, when you're willing to be all in, and when you're willing to give up stability for greater purpose and greater fulfillment. And you have to ask yourself, am I willing to be all in, and am I willing to fail? Because you're gonna need those two things if you're gonna pursue your real passion. And until next time, smile.